All right, YouTubers, I'm about to burn all this money from foreign countries that would not accept it at the central bank where I'm currently located, so it's useless to me. And here we go. Let's start with the $10 bill. All right. Of course, I'm using the bottle to hold it. Put it inside here somewhat. Lighter. All right, first bill. I thought it was just changed colors. I guess it don't. It smells like plastic. It sure does. Ashes. It'll burn a little faster. Still see the 10. You wanted to burn the whole thing. Looks like it's not going to. If not, just let it drop. Oh well, let it drop. Next bill. It's gonna be 100. I should do it like this. Let's see if a bigger flame you get. Seems to burn a little different than that, but no colors yet. Oh, this one got some colors. I don't know if you can see that on camera. It's kind of like greenish blue, and then, you know. Seems like it doesn't want to burn. Relight it. Let's see what happens. But now again. Here we go. Ooh, that time it burned almost all away. That's pretty much it. Useless money. All right. The next bill is going to be a 5 $5. Okay. This one really burns. Wow. And it really stinks a lot. As black as it gets. You can imagine the odor of it. Even the color faded in the bottom. Very strange. There you have it. All right, let's see how the 20 burns. $20. All right, here's the 20. Seeing fireproof for a second. Alright, there we go. Nice. Big flames. If there was any mosquitoes around me, they are gone now. Still burning. Kind of see some leftover, I don't know what you want to call that, from the burn, but it is toasted. Yeah, it left some markings on it, but it is pretty toasted. All right, let's move on. All right, this is a 50. $50. All right. Let's try the same thing. Put that 50 in the corner. And just light it. Ooh. As these things throw big flames. Nice. There you guys have it.